to die in a hot foreign country where men have no respect for their wives. Why should I fight and die for their freedom when they don't understand what freedom is? Why should I die for Halliburton when back home my family can't afford to eat? Why give my life for all men's profit when so many can't afford to drive? We've done enough, we've trained their armies. If they want freedom, let them pay the price. If they didn't learn from our example, let us go.